Episode TCG.
It's all a cuss.
Hey everybody and welcome back to Wizard TCG and welcome back to another opening of Gate Ruler. Yes, as I said in the first video of the first starter deck, I do not have a display right now at the moment because playing too much stuff is too much money, but I've decided to order two starter decks, and this is the second one in New York. It's Zombie Apocalypse, and I think when I'm looking at the art here, this deck will be mine. I love morbid and freaky stuff, and I think this deck is both. And so I can't wait to get the cards in front of the cam, so let's go to the table and check out the New York Zombie Apocalypse. Let's go. All right, here we are back on the table and we will open New York Zombie Apocalypse. And yes, I'm very happy because if you have missed it, check out the first video of the two decks, the March with the Dragon Lords, I think it's called, the deck, the other one, and the art was awesome there, and I'm really into this game again, and I can't wait to open this one. Mr. Cutter will help to open it. Thank you, Mr. Cutter. So, here's a deck list if you want to check out what's in here, or if you shuffled it or put some cards to other decks, you can check out this list. And let's go. I can't wait because I really love this game. I really love the art and the style, and great. Okay, let's go. Again, you will get two stacks of cards, and you will get a paper playmat. On this playmat, come on, there are your different zones. You have your ruler zone, defense zone, two attack zones, set zone, where you can set events. You have your graveyard, you have your deck slot, and you have your field zone, where you can put field cards. And of course, you have a damage zone, where your damage cards go. Because if you get damage here in Gate Ruler, you will mill cards from your deck, checking if there's a counter, and if not, they go to the damage zone. And if you reach the limit of your ruler's health points, then you lose the game. To check out how the game works, you can scan this one, or you get some glasses because it's printed very, very small, and check out what's going on here. As I said in the first one, this is the most things you need are printed here. You got your cards here, you got explanations what is what. Important are three things. You got your attack, this is the damage you do to creatures, this is your health points in blue, and the green one is the strike, this is what damage you do to the ruler. And your main aim is it to destroy the ruler, so this one is the health of the ruler. You have to hit him 11 times and then you win the game. Okay, on the back there is the playmat again, but on this playmat you got some explanations, and this is very, very useful if you are starting with this game or had a long break like me, so you can check it out. There are some things you should know for the cards. For example, this one, this is the counter ability. As I said, you flip a card from the top of a deck if you get damage and check if it's a counter or not. If you have a counter, you do the effect what the counter says. Then we have the overdrive. The overdrive effect is
a special drive effect, so check out the drive effect. The drive effect is you, when a card says you have to drive, you take a look at the card, you didn't do not show them to show it to your opponent, and then you can decide if you want to play it, and if you don't want to, or set it, I think you can set it, genau, if it's printed on you can set it. If you don't use this card, it goes to the graveyard at the end of your phase, of your main phase. This is drive, and overdrive is the same, but you have to read the card to your opponent. Okay, what we've got, it's this, this, this. Then we get touchdown. Touchdown only means this is a trigger. They're activated whenever the units a unit enters the attack zone or defense zone after playing it from your hand. And this is the most things. These are the most things you have to know if you want to play this game or watch this unboxing. And for deeper information, check out the rules. And there are some different rule videos on YouTube. And I'm trying to open it. Meanwhile, here, this little bastard, come on. So, yes, you hear it, it works. It works, it works. And here we go. This is the first one. I will open up the second one right now, so we do not have a break after that. Yeah, in the time I'm trying my best to open this up. If you like what I'm doing, not the opening, but the the videos, just leave a like, a subscribe under this video, and if you really like what I'm doing, you have the chance to support me on Patreon. And feel free to check out my main channel. It's a German one. It's called Weekend Wizards Analog Games Channel. Okay, so we have our two stacks, and we will start off with the first card, and it's yeah, the Rotten Easy Rider here. It's Zombie Rider and full art foil. I love it. Unit zombie superhero military for 2, attack 3, HP 3, and strike 2. So, as I said before, this unit will attacking units will do 3 damage, attacking a ruler will do 2 damage. So it got breakthrough. This gains plus 1 attack and plus 1 HP for each zombie and military attributes on other units in play. If a unit has both zombie zombie and military, it counts for 2. Oh, this is great. And I think, yeah, in this deck there will be a lot of zombies and a lot of military cards. Just a guess. Okay, great. Looks awesome. Here is our ruler. And I think it's the same ruler as in the other deck. It's a 11k knight, 11 life, attack for creatures 3, strike 3. Yes, rulers can attack both. They can attack units, and then they can attack other rulers. Setup. 2 cards, enhance 3 resources. Start of turn, choose 2 of your resources, ready them, draw 2 cards. Modifiers, summon cap 2, so you can summon 2 normal summons. Yes, it's the same ruler as in the other deck. Okay, that's interesting. I thought, ah, he is in, ah, he had 2 rulers. We get only 1 in the other deck, I think. It's the 1A apprentice, coming with 12 life for attack and 3 strike. Setup, this is this weird one. Setup none. What? 0 cards in your hand, 0 resources. Okay, yeah, that's a poor man's apprentice here. Start of turn, drive 2 cards. As we learned, we drive by taking cards from the deck, take a look at them, and then play them or set them. Modifier 3 doll cards. You play as if you paid the cost for them. You cannot have a hand. So, to sum it up, you don't have a hand, you don't have resources, you don't are allowed to have cards in your hand. Beginning your turn, you will drive 2 cards, and you can play them without paying the cost. This is a really cool ruler, I think. And I think this was in the first set too. It's cool, it's fun to play with this. Okay, let's check it out. I want to see tanks and guns and zombies. GNG V3 Lufttiger. I think it's a German word. It is a German word, but I know it, but I will pronounce it in German. So, it's a military card. See what's going on. Okay, it got a counter. You see it here on the top left. Cost 2, 4 attack, 4 HP, 2 strike. Of course, when you play a card with intention to hit the ruler, you have to put it to an attack zone first, of course. But if you have to decide between some cards with different stats and you want really to hit the ruler, then always take cards with a high strike limit, value, because this is the one that hits the ruler. Okay, the counter is choose one enemy unit, deal 3 damage to it. Alright. So, second. And here is our zombie rider again, and yeah. Foil beats non-foil, I think. Right? Okay, zombie rider. Then we will have Zombie Kaiser. Yeah, he looks a little bit rotten. 4-2, attack 7, okay, against summon, that's great. HP 2, strike 2. Enhance Zombie. As this enters play, you may choose one allied zombie unit to add underneath this charge. Kaiser Fists. Turn 1. Standard action. Put one of your charges into the graveyard. Until the end of the turn, this gains plus 1 strike. Oh, this is great. This cannot be placed in a defense zone. Charge shield. Okay. This is cool. Then we got Greg, Breachbusters Company Captain, with touchdown. Unit 2, attack 4, HP 2, strike 2, and touchdown says unconventional tactics. If you have at least one other military card in play, draw one card, then put one card from your hand on top of your deck. Okay. Just check. Oh, right. Checked out the art. And this is the zombie. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is yeah, okay. A weird creature, let's say it this way. Unit 4-1, supernatural zombie, attack 4, HP 2, and strike 2. Vanilla, nothing else, just a funny artwork. Then we've got zombie soldier, supernatural zombie military. You see, it's yeah, good for this guy here. Yeah, you see him. So it will trigger. 4-1, 5 attack, 2 HP, 2 strike. Okay, vanilla, just a soldier. So, security force unit, a military card, unit 1 with a touchdown, 1 attack, 1 HP, 1 strike. Touchdown, look at the top card of your deck. If it's a military card, you may reveal it to your opponent and add it to your hand, otherwise put it back. Okay. Yeah, the enemy knows what you will get, but you got it on your hand. It's a fair deal for one, I think. Who are you? Full armor infantry. Yeah. Alright. Looks not very fast, but very protected. Unit 4-1, attack 3, HP 5, strike 2. Vanilla. Many vanilla cards here. Just for... yeah, for the human meat shield. Alright, with when I was checking the art here already, Ravenous Zombie. More zombies than one. It's coming out of the other zombie which eats zombies. Okay, unit 4-1 with touchdown overdrive, attack 3, H.4, strike 2. Touchdown and overdrive does the same, I think so. Choose up to one zombie card in your graveyard and edit underneath this as a charge. Ah, okay. Okay, I can charge it here. Alright. Ravenous again. And oha! Zombie Demolitionist. A lot of dynamite. For zero a counter, choose one enemy unit, deal 2 damage to it. Oh great, I love this. These are out of counter. 2 attack, 1 HP, 1 strike. Kaboom! When this is put into a graveyard from play, choose one enemy unit and deal 2 damage to it. Yes, this is great. This is great. Alright. Zombie Cheerleader. Okay, she's quite sweet, just a little rotten, and yeah, looks quite fresh for a zombie, I think. Unit for 0, attack 3, HP 2, strike 1. All your other zombie cards gain plus 1 attack and plus 1 HP. Right. Again. And Mutilated Goblin. A goblin. I did not expect to find a goblin in a zombie deck. That's cool. Supernatural Zombie OWL. Alright. Unit for 0. I have to check the background. I was looking. I always have to take a second and check the art, but checking the art and talking at the same time never ends good, so I try to leave it and stop looking, but I can't. So, unit for 0, 2 attack, 2 HP, 2 strike, vanilla, another vanilla card, 2 times. Zombie Scientist, alright. Yes, I think she drank all of that and became that. So, don't drink and drive, or drink at work. Science Zombie, unit 0, attack 2, HP 3, it's strike 1, biohazard. All units in play have the zombie attribute. Oh, this is a great one. Okay, this is cool. This is cool. Just for our trigger. Alright, this was the first deck. And cool cards. And many vanilla cards in here. Just, yeah, to get some creatures on the table. Zombie Apocalypse. Here is the naming. The card giving the name to the deck. Okay, it's an event card with counter, incident technology. Counter is play this card. The timing is standard action. Choose up to 2 zombie units from your graveyard with a combined level of 2 or less. That should be possible. There are some 0 zombies even in this first deck we saw. Of 2 or less, special summon them into your attack zones. Oh, this is great. They spawn in your attack zones, and it's a special summon, so it does not count for the summon cap for the normal summons. Great. This art in this game is so... I don't know what I should call it. Check it out. Yeah, they're looking through this. Yeah, I don't know what it is. He is the scientist. It's just one. Great. Great. We just had to stop and take a look at that. This is too cool. Okay. New Tech Industries Laboratory. An event for 2. Timing standard action. Choose up to 2 zombie units from your graveyard with a combined level of 1 or less and special summon them. Okay, yeah, it's quite like the Zombie Apocalypse, but it's level 1 or less, and yeah, they do not say that the cards will spawn at the attack zones. Okay, award commendation. Okay, what's that in the background? It's a mic, I think. Okay, event for 2, counter, play this card, timing, standard action, choose one metal event in your damage zone and set it. Okay, okay, okay. Oh yes, rotten meat shield. Here's the meat shield. Some minutes ago I set the human meat shield, some vanilla creatures on the table just to let them get killed. And Protect yourself. Cool. Technology event for one. Counter. Look at this art. The green eyes. Awesome. Great. Counter. Play this card. Timing. Instant action. Choose one level 0 zombie unit in your graveyard and special summon it into your defense zone. Okay, we got three different cards of this type. We got the zombie apocalypse and we got the... what's it called? Come on. This one. New Tech Industries Laboratory. And the third, costing only one, is the Rotten Meat Shield, and the name is is the best. Great, great art. Looking at this one here. Breathing green air. Great. Okay, Medal of Honor. Okay, just, yeah, some of you might know the game. Here's the medal to it. Event 1, counter, set this card. Timing, you can set this. If set, you can play it when an allied military unit has dealt damage to your opponent. Okay. Choose one military unit of level 1 or less in your damage zone. Special summon that unit. If you do, put this card into your damage zone. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Ooh, the Silver Star. Alright. Event for 0 counter. Set this card. Timing. You can set this. If set, you can play it during your turn if you or your units have destroyed 2 or more enemy units during this turn. Choose one military card of level 2 or less in your damage zone and put it into your hand. Sorry, the text is very small. If you do, put this card into your damage zone. Yeah, it's one of my few critics on this game. One point is the text is too small, guys. But the art is great. You have to sacrifice the text for the great art, so you can see more art just like this. And yeah, I think it's worth to sacrifice the text box or to get it smaller. Yeah, the zombie cannon. Alright. Event for 0. Counter. Counters, play this card. Timing, instant action. This is very good. Choose one of the following. Yeah, you have to decide. Put one allied zombie unit into the graveyard. If you do, deal one damage to your opponent. Or choose one enemy unit. Put it in and put one allied zombie unit into the graveyard. If you do, deal 4 damage to the chosen unit. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Nice art again, nice art. So, here we go. Next faction. Oh, yeah. This is again more the anime style, but here's a zombie in the front and in the back, too. Yeah, and take a look at the cards and enjoy the art. It's Joe of the Kamatashi in New York. Unit 2 with overdrive, 5 attack, 2 HP, 1 strike. Overdrive, cleaving gust. Choose one enemy unit in a defense zone and destroy it. Oh, simple and easy. Again. Then we got Yomachin New York Assistance Force. A military card. Joe, it was military and supernatural, by the way. Yeah, unit for 1, attack 4, HP 3, strike 1. All of your military cards gain plus 1 attack. This is great, because we have a lot of military cards here. Exosuit Battalion Byakuya. Oder Byakuya? Sorry for not knowing this one, but yeah. Hard to pronounce. Unit for 0 costs nothing, that's great. Attack 2, HP 1, strike 1, defender. At the end of the of your attack phase, you may move this to your defense zone. Yeah, this is this is a cool effect. You can first attack and then after it attacks you can move it away. This is cool because regularly you have to swap the cards only during the main phase, I think, and so you can attack and move then. Alright, Combat Engineer Unit Inagi. Did this exist in the first set? Some card... The artwork of this one looks very similar to that one. I don't know. Let's check out the unit. 0, 2 attack, HP 2, strike 2. All of your military cards gain plus 1 HP. This is great again. Who are you? It's a zombie troll. Okay. We got a troll. Yeah, we get goblins and we get a troll, and this is again a cool card. And this, you play, you check the cards, and yeah, you see something like this. Looks like yeah, anime. Hey, we got this. Is yeah, looks like some US comic or something like that, or anime too. And then you got that one. And this is so cool. Okay, it's a zombie betrayer. Zombie troll with touchdown and overdrive unit for 0. Attack 3, HP 2, strike 1. Touchdown. You may discard one zombie card from your hand. If you do, draw a card. Okay, so we can get another card. That's cool. Overdrive. Put the top card of your deck into the graveyard. Ah, okay. If you want to have cards in your graveyard, you can do it here. And we are done with this deck. We got 3 resources, even if we don't need them in this deck, because our ruler says no card cards in hand, no resources. All costs are paid for you, so you can just play the cards. Again, a great deck, great art, great cards, and I'm very happy I bought this one. And I think I'll have to get some boosters of the new sets. I can't help. I will have to spend some money on this. It's just too crazy and too cool. I love it. All right, this was New York Zombie Apocalypse of the system Gate Ruler. And yeah, just let me know what you think about this game in the comments below. And if you like what I'm doing, just leave a like, a subscribe here, tell your friends that here's a small, yeah, a German channel with a guy who tries to speak English and tries to show you some cool cards. Alright, I think I'm done for this video. Thanks for your attention, and if you are in want to get into Gate Ruler, or you have already bought some products and opened some packs and have some thoughts on this game, just put it down in the comments. And yeah, that's all I wanted to say. Nothing and just full stop. All right, I will leave you now. Have a great one. See you next time. Check out the other videos and check out my other channel, Weekend Wizard Analogs Games. Weekend Wizards Analog Games channel. It's a German one, but feel free to take a look. Okay, let's go. Bye bye.